Damon Smith, Extension Field Crops Pathologist for the University of Wisconsin-Madison. Today we're in a soybean field at about growth stage R5 to early R6 near Arlington, Wisconsin. And we're seeing the evidence of a disease starting to develop here in this particular field. The disease that we're looking at today is sudden death syndrome caused by Fusarium virguliforme. The primary symptom we're looking at here today is a browning between the veins, which starts off earlier on as a yellowing between the veins. As the disease progresses, we eventually get some wilting of the plant and also folding of the leaves. The damage that causes this symptom actually is a result of the infection by the fungus at the roots. Early on in the spring, we had quite a bit of rain. It was fairly cool. Those conditions make this particular disease worse. And so the infections took place early on in the spring, compromised the root system through rotting, and we get this symptom here, which we think is a result of toxin development from the fungus. What's difficult about this particular disease is we cannot manage it here at this stage of the game. There's nothing we can spray, no fungicides out there that will take care of this. All our management right now is at the beginning of the season with proper choice of cultivar. So it's good now to be out scouting for this particular disease, map the fields where you have that particular problem, and then make a decision on the cultivars that you might plant in that field the next time you have soybeans. So when you see a plant with this type of yellowing symptom on the leaf along with the browning, it would be good to actually pull a plant from the ground and look at the root system. There are several diseases which can cause this type of symptom, one of which is brown stem rot. The second would be sudden death syndrome. So we've pulled a couple of plants here. You can see what's readily evident here is there's quite a bit of rotting on the root system. The taproot is rotted and shredded. There's very few fine roots and very little nodulation, and this is a good diagnostic for sudden death syndrome. The second thing we also should do is go ahead and pull a plant and also cut the stem of the plant. And you can see inside here, the center of the stem or the pith is nice and white in color. This is also diagnostic for sudden death syndrome. If we had a brown pith color here, we would be dealing with brown stem rot. Those are the two diseases that would give us that symptom. With the rotted root system, also the white pith in the center of the stem, we can definitively say that this is sudden death syndrome. For more information on sudden death, please consult my field crops pathology website or contact your local extension agent.